Hello, my friends. Fedo Masion Hole 9, one of the tour 4 hole. I played and I make the Albatross. Let's watch it together. I play with the Marlin ball and I will play with the M7 because the quarterback 10 is not enough here. I have an advantage little clubs for 2-4. And for to do this kind of Albatross with the rough Papa did, you need a sniper 9 plus. Normally it's plus 20% at max. Here adjust by the eye a little bit, just a little bit of P, about 40% of the power here. For 106 yards, I will be at minimum club distance of my sniper. Let's watch the second shot. Second shot. Okay, here I see that I am at min position. And I want to try a little the rough pump. Plus 20% at min I played. So adjust 4.2, that it is plus 20% at min. Hit perfect. The ball rolled nicely and drop into the hole. If you like the video, press the like button. Subscribe if you are not already a subscriber. Thank you for watching very much and happy golfing.